agree of your red angels.
The cherubim. When you hear the word cherub, chances are you're thinking of the cute little baby angels flying up in the clouds. However, they are quite far from this image. According to the book of Ezekiel, cherubim have two sets of wings and four faces, that of a lion, an ox, a human, and an eagle. They have hooves for feet and long straight legs. They also appear to be made of bronze as they gleam like polished brass. It is known to be quite high in the ranking of angels, second only to the seraphim, though that depends on the different branches of faith. And they played quite an important role, as they were guardians of the Garden of Eden, oftentimes seen guarding the Tree of Life itself. So the next time you see a little baby angel somewhere, you know that there's more than one face that meets the eyes.